It's the holiday season, and that means it's time to break out the trees, lights, and candles. But what do these three things have in common? They are all potential fire hazards. So make sure to keep lit candles away from things that could catch fire. Make sure you don't overload circuits by plugging in too many lights. Make sure live trees are watered to avoid drying out. And lastly, make sure to have a safe and happy holiday season.